We need to get him inside.
Hold on, buddy.
We brought you a live one.
Yeah, I can see that. Jesus Christ, what the fuck happened to you guys?
One of Aldridge's men clipped him.
Oh, God, I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. Tell me your name.
Reuben.
Reuben, well, lucky for you, I've had my fair share of battlefield knocks. Do you know what that means?
No.
Means you're going to be just fine. Looks like the bullet went clean through. All right, move your hand. This is gonna hurt.
Hey, your plane. Where is it?
There was a storm.
Yeah, we know about the storm. Where'd you go down?
Last readings was 22.5 degree latitude and 87.9 degree longitude.
Where the fuck were you heading west?
After that shit with Kennedy, Khrushchev told Fidel to return the warhead. He didn't want to send with the disassembled missiles, so we arranged to meet the Russians at an airstrip outside of Mexico City.
Perfect. Thanks, Paez.
Me cago en tu madre, huh?
Sure. Look, I'm gonna get us a boat. You meet me when you're ready.
You got this?
Yeah, go on. I'll get your boy here patched up and out of town.
Hey!
Oh, you bastard.
Boat's fueled, our course charted. Ready when you are, Captain.
Right then. Let's go get that motherfucker. Motherfucker better still be there.
He will be. Has to be.
All right, man, enough. We were running all over the goddamn place. It's about time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
Monday, John.
Chongqing, Shaq.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? The U.S. government executes traitors, you know that, right?
Fuck you.
I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
Ugh! gonna need something juicy to suit things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are headed?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Trong told me? Right now, every morn in your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Before he could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much. Come on, let's go find that goddamn pissant. Let's move to high ground, get eyes on the situation.
Got intel on this place?
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago. Residents relocated to the mainland. Island's been abandoned ever since. Your eyes on the town of Hermosa Pez, or what remains of it anyway. It
looks like Aldridge's merc set up camp by that old church.
We should see what we can get out of it. Looks like they got some high-power weaponry over there. One asshole man.
Roger. Roger.
Nah, I'm just gonna go give him a hug.
Looks like the last.
Thank you.
Where they got you going?
Clearing up ahead. Two, maybe three clicks.
Thanks.
One of these vehicles and get going.
You can patch yourself up over there.
Take one of their vehicles.
Baldrige gets out in the wild with his nuke.
According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually agreed. Where was I? According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
So what you're saying is you have no idea.
Not a goddamn clue. What was I talking about? Not a goddamn clue. Save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves low ground for me.
Hey, give me a hand up.
Time for cuddling later.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Got one. Taking him out. He's not making it off the island.
Hey, watch what you're doing up there.
Oh, man. There's a turret here.
Resist, brother, resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here.
Now let's hit these cocksuckers with all we got!
Oh no! Got him knocked!
After you,
Pansy.
God damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
There's a warhead.
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you call it, boy? Boy.
Please, don't kill me.
What's Aldridge doing? With the warhead!
He's got a contact in the NVA. Some general. He's paying big money for it.
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth.
Quiet.
Motherfucker out! That's good enough, people! is the last moment of your miserable life.
Country, and if you fill it up with anger and resentment, you'd be surprised what you can get them to do. End of the line. We'll walk the rest.
A nuke to the NBA. Aldridge really crazy enough to do that?
Crazy enough? No. Angry enough? Maybe.
There goes a nuke. Is that a...
Those commie motherfuckers did it. They built a goddamn base, missile silo and all, right off our own coast. We need to get down there. Hard to tell what we might run into, so stay close.
None of your spook pals knew about this base.
No idea.
Chatter about plans for it, sure. No confirmation that the artifacts have gotten far along.
We need to secure them.
On it.
Get yourself an adrenaline shot.
Jesus, you're thorough.
Damn, this place is a shithole.
Feels like I ought to get a tetanus shot once we're out of here.
The warhead must have gone into this elevator.
Podvanai Bokta.
Shit. Which goes straight down to a submarine bay.
That must be how he's getting the nuke off the island. How do we get down?
Looks like the red service line on the ground will lead there. Red. Of course it's red.
What do we do now? Can't exactly knock and ask him to give the nuke back.
No. But I can hotwire those doors, probably get them open 30, 40 seconds tops.
All right. I'll cover you.
Christ, man, was that you? What the fuck? I ought to let him shoot your ass.
Ready to... I said maybe. Either way, it's probably gonna get real popular around here.
Fuck. Just get the goddamn door.
That guy's a dick.
Probably you and half of it.
Careful. Huh?
Where you at? Hey!
Hmm? Make me look for you.
Fuck!
He can't hide from me.
Tell him!
Killing our people!
Take your cover!
Ride this train all the way to the end, Frey. I'll put one in it!
Thank you.
Don't let me move!
How many was that
you
for
You got me, and I got you!
Hold down.
Let me die.
I know this thing you've done. The things we've done, Finley, Valen, are so-called patriotic duty. The people we call our enemies, the Russians, the NVA, they're no different than the American government. Just like you are no different than me.
You know he's full of shit, right?
You heard what they did at that CIA shop? How they got that pilot?
I can do quite.
I don't want to die in this goddamn bunker.
We won't. 10 minutes, you and I are going to go on a routine patrol. Then we'll ride this out in one of those access tunnels. But you got to stay cool until then, yeah?
Yeah. Okay, Pops.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph! You're gonna pay for this!
Put you to something now.
Get it down! Found him!
Jesus Christ. They never got it done. This thing couldn't launch Fidel into Khrushchev's asshole. God bless you, Jack Kennedy. The silo goes
over
down a few levels.
Motherfuckers over here!
Fucker off me! Fucker off me!
Maybe in the next life, asshole.
Oh, here we go.
Tunnels up ahead. Submarine base should be through there.
I don't know, man. You sure this will take us to the submarine bay?
Are you doubting my own belief, Trent?
Hell yeah. I'm absolutely doubting it.
Thanks.
Fucker shot me!
Oh, here we go. Ready to make some noise. Thank you.
finish this.
I'll be outside.
You're like a goddamn cockroach, you know that?
What the fuck were you thinking? Aiding a sworn enemy of the United States. In wartime, no less.
NVA are no enemies of mine. Same with the VC.
And that's why you decided to murder thousands of American soldiers with that goddamn nuke?
How many soldiers we got scattered around all over there? Most of them are scared shitless. They could give two fucks about any of it. They just want to make it home alive. The problem is they get home, and their heads are all scrambled. Or maybe they find their girl humping on some fucking asshole who got a deferment for heel spurs.
So, you were doing this for the soldiers, is that it? And what about the money you were hoping to make? What was that for? To ease your conscience?
We both broke off the talk, it never happened. It's a bunch of bullshit dreamt up by the NSA. You talk to me about killing American soldiers? Brother, the fucking U.S. government's been doing that! And for what?
God, I used to admire you! Thought you represented everything great about this country! You are just as greedy and selfish as everyone else!
There are no dominoes, Johnny. Vietnam falls. Who gives a shit? It's a fucking backwater. Everybody's living in goddamn huts. And half of them don't even have shoes on their fucking feet, for Christ's sake. At least my way had a chance of ending things.
Are you finished?
It appears so.
Come on. Let's get that warhead out of here.
I'll get those doors open.
Time to blow this bomb stand. Get in.
What the hell are we gonna do with this thing?
Just trust me.
Oh, afraid you were gonna say that.
Hey, we're ready. Bring the bird around.
Moving into position.
So that's your bird.
Didn't I say trust me?
Thank you.
partner. Don't fuck around.
I don't mean to pry, but you mind telling me who just flew off with the nuke?
Oh, that's Gary. He's a great guy, you'd love him.
Oh, Gary. Who the fuck is Gary?
He's a man who knows people. He'll probably even manage to squeeze a reward out of the Pentagon. Oh, don't worry, I'll cut you in. Oh, goddamn, I'm famished.
Hey, how about we stop for some shrimp po' boys?
Ugh, I'll pass.
What's the matter? Your weak-ass constitution can't handle some stick-to-your-ribs grub?
That shit's practically a culinary disemboweling.
Okay. How about we stop for some ice cream before I go talk to Marshall?
Oh, ice cream. And who the fuck am I, your girlfriend?
Hey, man. Dress fit.
Fuck you! Yeah, sure, now he's got a sense of humor.
Come on in. Don't mind the smell.
Marshall, how's business?
Booming. You and Johnny take care of that thing with Aldridge?
He's dead, if that's what you're asking.
Prick deserved to be flayed alive. You know, I can forgive just about anything, but you don't turn your back on the Stars and Stripes. Anyway, how'd you like to enter the ever-expanding field of bounty hunting?
What? Like tracking down bail jumpers?
Yeah, bail jumpers, weirdos, assholes, you name it. Just bring them back here alive. Hell, you can even use my old friend the B-128. It's a compact dart pistol. Knocks him out cold.
Then I bring him back here, I imagine.
Yeah, trunk usually works best. Last thing you want is your upholstery getting ruined. Your first target is Ray Duplass. Got picked up for running around with his pecker out.
Sounds like a charmer.
Yeah, kid's a little mixed up is all. Says his nudity is a political act against the war. That earned him a beating from some boys in the New Bordeaux PD. A lot of them served, or they've got sons who are serving, so they take that shit personal.
If Ray's got a warrant out on him, cops might not feel like bringing him in easy.
Bingo. Ray's been waving his cock at some of the anti-war protests in the French Ward, South Downs, and downtown.
All right. I'll head down to one of the protests, see if I can scoop him up before the cops do.
Duplass is slippery. Literally, it's called hyperhidrosis.